bless you. Say something, just worship him this morning. A wonderful time to come into his presence and worship him. He's the King of all kings, and he's the Lord of all lords. The bright morning star and the lily of the valley. And we are here to worship him, to praise him, because he is God. He is the Messiah. He's the coming King. And he's our Lord and our Savior. Hallelujah. Because of him, that's why we're here. Because of him, that's why we are celebrating. Because of him. Hallelujah. Oh, we worship him. The King of all kings and the Lord of all lords. Father, we thank you, we praise your mighty name this morning, a wonderful morning that we can come together, celebrate today in the sanctuary. And we thank you for your anointing power.
Hallelujah.
Thank you for your presence, anointing this morning. That you will bless us mightily. Because we are in your presence. Our desire to be in your presence. Because you bless us tonight. We thank you, Father God, for the Bible study. The wisdom, the knowledge, the revelation, the message of the hour. Speak to us, O Lord, this morning. We give you the glory, the honor, the praises. In Jesus' wonderful name we pray and we say amen.
Amen.
Shout amen.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Give a mighty hand clap to the Lord. You can take your seat. Make sure you bless somebody next to you in the mighty name of Jesus. It's wonderful to be here again this morning after a long time.
Hallelujah.
And back in Zaire Church. Hallelujah. And this is the topic this morning, blessing is achievable.
Praise
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And we were talking about the book of Psalm 1, the book of Psalm. That was our lesson that we've been talking about for a few weeks from now.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
And we'll ask Tantalagase to read to us Psalm 1, 1 to 3. And the Fijian is there at the bottom, you can read with Tantalagase. Hallelujah.
Sakalamata na tamata sa sengani mureti ko nono reva kavuli na tamata da. Sentu nono resala na iba mala da. Senti ko nono reti ko ti ko nono viva kilele. Yaka samara uti ko nono vuna uchiova. Asava kana numa ti ko nono na vose nono na vuna u en singa kile mogi. Ena tato wata kile kausa te ena mbati ni udi wai. Savuata kana vuna ena kile ngauna. Anrauna telinga ena singa ni malai.
Hallelujah. Let us read together. The one on top. 2, 3. Blessed is the man who walks not in the counsel of the ungodly, nor stands in the path of sinners, nor sits in the seat of the scornful. But his delight is in the law of the Lord. And in his law he meditates day and night. He shall be like a tree planted by the rivers of water that brings forth its fruit in its season, whose leaf also shall not wither, and whatever he does shall prosper. You see, this lesson is divided into three parts. So, in order for you to be blessed, you have to come away from something and then you do something.
Amen.